search conducted by Australia against the people of Timor-Leste to steal their rights to their gas and oil and to deny the Timor people their maritime boundary and a fair share of their oil and gas reserves.
Apparatus in Australia blew the whistle on it and pointed out the criminal, unethical and immoral actions of our government. That's what your hope whistleblowers do. He got a brave lawyer who stood with him, Bernard Collaery, who then detailed in a book the illegal, immoral and corrupt actions of the Australian government and brought it to our attention. So what did the Australian government do? Did they say sorry? Did they renegotiate? Did they offer an apology? No. They commenced criminal prosecutions against the whistleblower for pointing out their illegal activity, and then they commenced criminal prosecutions against the lawyer for daring tell the truth about the appalling behaviour of our government. That is a new low for Australia. We'll be right back.